What's up, YouTube? Today we have a piece by Parker and Frost. Some nice jigging on this I like, but it's a little idiosyncratic. Got a gap right there. Let's look at the blades. This blade says Parker and Frost Cutlery. I don't think these have been sharpened, but I could be wrong. So there are no half stops. Let me bring them back. This on. Very formidable little guy, a little smudging on him. See the smudging right there. But yeah, let me close it to look for glamps. This is the kind of another kind of thing. Got this for less than 35 shipped on the bay. When I see, you know, this is why I encourage you guys to set up. Wow, this is actually really well put together. I encourage you folks to set up save searches and frequently run through them. Just because, like, if you get really familiar with what the pricing of knives should be, you know a deal when you see it, and bam, you got it. So anyway, that's about all she wrote for this one. Thanks for sticking with me to the end. Hope you folks have a great rest of your day. This will be back on the channel in the future. It won't be freehand, and hope you guys are well.